Public address just making the announcement for the next match on court, which involves Tommy Sugiarto. What a giant killer he was yesterday, putting out the Olympic bronze medalist and the number two seed Chen Wong from China. He's up against Wong and Ki from Hong Kong. Well, I can tell you that Wong and Ki, you can just see him making his way to court, whereas Tommy Sugiarto, he literally mobbed on his way from the fans, got delayed because everybody wanted to shake his hand and wish him well. And I wonder if his father's here again today. I saw his father, he took Sugiarto here at Istora Stadium yesterday. Of course, he was Sugiarto world champion back in 1983. He beat the M-Sweet King in the final of the World Championship staged in Copenhagen. 17-16 in the decider. Did you watch that one? Were you watching?
No, I wasn't there, but I watched it on TV.
You probably weren't even born there.
But I can remember it was a special tournament because, first of all, Ichu broke the Danes' heart by getting more thrust. And then they had that epic final, which people are still talking about.
So, neither player seeded Kermit Nguyen-Ki or Tommy Sugiarto.
Ready to play, please, players. Thank you.
That said, I have one doubt in my mind, Jim, and that's because there was such an elation yesterday. There was such a high for Tommy Sugiarto. He would have seen the draw, which was out almost 2 weeks ago, I think, and he would have seen that he had to play against Chen Long. Probably spent the last 2 weeks building up for that match, and he hasn't got his third. and can play without pressure. Now it's all a very different scenario against Wong Key. So it really is very, very open. They're heading there head-to-head. The previous meeting was one apiece. This is very, very difficult.
Johanna Goliszewski and Birgit Michel, Germany.
Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Tommy Sugiarto, Indonesia. And on my left, Wong Wing Kee, Hong Kong, China. Tommy Sugiarto to serve. Love all. Play.
So Tommy Sugiarto of Indonesia.
Service over. One all.
Oh.
service over. 3-7.
Just now,
service over. 14-7.
Looking very easy at the moment for Sugiarto, but he's not really exerting too much amusing to the game. And I think as far as only he is concerned, he's got to actually make his opponent look a bit more kind of in this open game. 7 points in it. To make his game work a little bit more.
9-15. Service over, 16-9. It's over. 10-16.
You just have the feeling that Wong is using twice as much energy as Tommy is.
Yes.
So.
Service over, 14-17.
quickly.
Yeah.
20 seconds. Call Wong, 20 seconds. Second game. Love all. Play. Service over. One love. Service over. One all. service over. Service over, 9-10.
Sugiarto to the mid-game interval with the advantage.
Paul Wong, 20.
20 seconds.
It's over. 13-11. service over, 13-15.
What you can say, Tommy, having seen Wong being a little bit shown signs of fatigue, and he has to expect that Wong is going to try and take some points. Try to get that good big serve.
So you're up. Really working.
Service over. 16-14.
But you can see in days where he has success with this, well, he has also clearly shown to be everybody in the world. So, but you can also kind of feel that.
Service over!
Some days where it's not
15,
working.
16!
Sugiarto. Thank you. Indonesia Open. Of course, he's been in one Super Series tournament quarter-final previously. That was in Hong Kong last year, where he actually reached the semi-final. But Indonesia will be absolutely delighted with his performance. And any worries I had about the effect of a little emotional reaction after his wonderful victory yesterday.